A minibus operator of Route 5F on St. Louis Street says he was accosted by thugs as he was about to depart from the bus stand, a move he thinks was deliberate.
My ordeal is that I believe it was Wednesday afternoon. I was just about picking up my bus fare. And then while I was by the door, I felt someone just pass and brush me. Rougher, I thought it was probably one of the fellow drivers or our old friend. When I look, I saw is that little tomboy girl, around town. So when I look at her, she was moving the road. So then I went at her and I held her. So, you know, to ask a question, why, you know? So then a fella just came and attacked me, you know? And within the attack, it was just like a show. Like nobody intervened. I self was disappointed with my immediate surrounding, which is my fellow drivers, and nobody intervened, nobody went separate, and so on.
Nolly explains that after some time, the police intervened.
I was disappointed with the police too, because if something happens, so when you know the state of town with criminals and so on, and somebody attacking somebody, he had the gun. So when he pulled out the gun, what I thought to me, I know the police officer was out of uniform, off duty, but this particular incident, he should have intervened and try and apprehend this guy. So then when he pulled out his gun, that's when the fellow flee from the scene.
The disturbed bus operator says he was surprised that the only help he got was from someone he never expected to help him.
The only person who got to my assistance was a lady that I'm not in good spirit with. I've not seen eye to eye for minor reasons. And she was the one who come, who cooks me and whatever, and try and, you know, put us apart from this fighting and so on. And there was no to say, well, there's any visible weapon. Okay? So then the only time I get 100% support is when my money fell, shattered, everybody bend down like they were in the field picking up tobacco. Everybody bend down helping. That's the only time I get assistance. But apart from that, everybody exclude themselves.
Nolly says vendors and operators alike say the perpetrators have made remarks several times that they will be back to settle the score. Nolly is now asking that a police officer be posted on the bus route to prevent incidents such as this one from reoccurring. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.